In this question, we have given that air flows through the tube at a rate of 1400 cm³ per second. We have given the density of air and mercury and